So this is our Simplicity plugin. We select the Simplicity plugin, and if you look at the project connections here, we can see there are no devices configured or any OPC UA server configured for this project, demo project. So let's go back to our workbench and create a device for this project. Now, since we want to have an OPC UA device, we'll first go to project properties and we'll select the OPC UA client protocol. Now we'll try and go to equipment and we'll create a new device. So the first step is to create a port, OPC UA port. So I'll select the UA client protocol. And we'll give OK. We do not need any more configurations. Similarly, now finally we'll create an OPC UA device. So we'll create, let's call it device one. And now we want to give the OPC UA server details here. So we have an OPC UA server here, and we'll just start this OPC UA server. So the server is running at this address. We'll copy this address and paste it here for this device. We'll test the connection. We can see the connection test done and it is working fine. We'll give apply and give OK. So the device is configured now. So we should be able to see this device in this configuration hub. So let's go back to our configuration hub and let's do a refresh here in the devices list. And now after creating, we just did a refresh on the list of the devices here, and we can see the OPC UA device, device one here. Upon clicking this row, you can see three icons here, and in that I can browse all the points that are being served by this server. So we can see these all are the template or points available from this OPC UA server. So let's try to publish few of the points. So we have this point. Let's stage this point. And finally, we want to publish this. So I'll click on create one point. So it tells me that created one point, and that should have created this point in our project. So this point is demo static variable with git node ID. So let's go back to our workbench and let's look at the points and see if there is a new point created. We can see here a demo static variable with node git node ID is created in workbench. So this is how we can browse OPC UA server for points and then publish those points to our Simplicity project.